students, welcome back. Coming to the next display device, that is a direct view storage. So we call it as a DVST, direct view storage tubes display devices. The direct view storage tubes terminals also use the random scan approach. So you have to remember that this direct view storage tubes uses the technique random scan. So the random scan is what I said. It will print on the, let's take this is a screen, so on the screen, so wherever it wants to print in the, those lines will be scanned and the electron beam will directly ejected into that portion. Okay, it won't scan the complete screen, whereas in the raster scan it has to, the electron beam has to scan the complete screen. But in random scan, only the portion of the screen will be scanned. So DVST terminals also uses a random scan approach to generate the image on the CRT screen. The term storage tube, refers to the ability of the screen to retain the image which has been projected against it. So thus avoiding the need to rewrite the image constantly. So the use of this storage tube, the term that storage tube refers to the ability of the screen to retain the image which has been projected against it, and thus avoiding the need to rewrite the image constantly. And the functions of this guns here, the storage tube is, here the two guns are present or used in the direct view storage tube. The direct view storage tube uses two guns. So what are the two guns? One is a primary gun and this another is a secondary gun, or we call it as a flood gun. Okay, flood gun or the secondary gun. Here the primary gun, it is used to store the picture pattern. So here in this picture you can see DVST, direct view storage tube. This is the direct view storage tube. Here one gun, here this is there, this is a primary gun. It is used to store the picture pattern. The picture pattern will be stored in this gun. And flood gun or the secondary gun, this is the primary gun and this is a secondary gun. This secondary gun used to maintain a picture display. It maintains picture display, it stores a picture pattern, and secondary is maintain the picture display. So this flood gun or secondary gun ejects the electrons. This is a flood electrons. These are the flood electrons, and this will be the screen. Whatever you are seeing, this is the CRT screen, and here the storage grid will be there. Okay, the storage grid will be there. So these are the two types of guns. One is a primary gun, another is a flood gun, and next is a focusing and deflection system will be present in this DVST focusing and deflection system. Now let's see the advantages and disadvantages of using this direct view storage. The advantages are, no refreshing is needed in DVST, and it has a high resolution and the cost is very less when compared to the other display devices. And the disadvantages are, it is not possible to erase a selected part of the picture. So in direct view storage tube, there is no possible to erase the selected part. So if you want to erase some of the part in the screen, suppose this is a B that you print on the screen, suppose you want to erase this part because it comes outside the screen. So if you want to erase the selected part of the screen, it is not possible in the DVST. It is not suitable for dynamic graphic applications, and it is a part of a picture is to modify, then time is consumed. So if you want, if a part of picture is to be modified, so I said, I'm trying to erase the part of this picture, it won't be erased, and the time is consumed. Lot of time it takes to do some work. If you want to modify any picture, DVST will takes a lot of time. So the time is consumed in this display device. Thank you.